Okay, well, I got my mom's snowmobile, which I know just a minute ago. I ran it around the yard quite a few times. And I let it sit for quite a while, and it kept idling and idling and idling. So now, well, it restarts. Which it might not. Sometimes that happens. Runs good for a little bit, and then it doesn't. Oh, wait a minute. I was going to bring some more gas along. So I need a bottle. There's a oil can. Just in case if I need some gas to get it started. I want to have some along just in case. There. Okay. We're gonna choke it to start it, just when it was running a little bit ago.
that snow bank look really big. And sure enough, there's better than a foot of snow on the ground, and we got 6 inches of clearance with this snowmobile. But it should be fun. Did a lot of hit rocking in, because to take corners and stuff, you had to really lean into the corner, and you did not want to slow down, because if you look back, as I was looking back there, you could kind of see the depth. But it's a lot of fun cutting new trail. We go around a couple times, so enjoy the ride. And we have an unexpected delay coming back around the next time, because we run into something. Camera's on quite a few axes on the tripod on the side of my helmet. Yeah, I couldn't really tell. Yeah, let's see how it is. Yeah, it was looking pretty good, so. Glasses fogged up, made it hard to see. And fortunately, the snowmobile is still idling well. Okay, well, let's get back on the trail. Don't have to stop too much. Might not get started again.
Thank you.
did not want to go straight this way, taking branches out. I was trying to turn the corner onto the main trail, but it wouldn't turn. So ended up going down the hill, which I don't really know this area over here. I hadn't been cutting this part of the trail, so it's interesting. Yeah, taking out some little small trees. Thank you. on the camera, just kicked it. I did notice when I stopped and checked it at Mogasheen that it was pretty low, so I had a feeling it wasn't going to make it all the way home. But thank you so much for watching the whole video. I hope you did enjoy it. Let me know down in the comments what you thought. And if you wouldn't mind, hit that like button. And if you're not subscribed yet, please do that right now so you don't miss out on any new content. Have a great rest of your day, and I will talk to you in the comments. Well, thank you so much for stopping by and watching one of my videos. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell icon so you know exactly when the next video comes out. I do offer a wide range of different kinds of videos, so check out the playlists and you might find something else that you like other than this kind of video you watched today. Thank you so much. Comment down below what you thought, or just say hi. Have a great rest of your day.